Hello traders, welcome to Aliceblue. This is Dipen Gugui. In this video, I'll discuss about the Bank Nifty and it's a pivot point and the support and resistance and in which direction we can enter in this market today. So where is your exit point and where is your entry point? We'll discuss Bank Nifty and Nifty. Or if you wanna know about the stocks and shares, you can just leave a comment. So I'll analyze for you. So now pivot point, you just visit to our website aliceblue.com and here you can see a blog are there and you can read also blog. And if you go to tools, you can see here option of pivot point. You just click to pivot point, you'll find pivot point like MCX, NSC, Forex and MCX weekly pivot point. So here you can see everything pivot point support and resistance are available. And here you can see this one Bank Nifty. In Bank Nifty you can see they're creating higher high after giving a retracement in a daily, so creating higher high and higher low. So after breaking this area, so price has gone up a little more again and price are giving retracement. You can see 200 moving average are placing a supporting line from that area. And here you can see I place a supporting line, it's a horizontal line. So from this area price is trying to go up, so I think today price will, Bank Nifty price will go up. So if you wanna enter in this market, just let them break this level around 27,600 level. So if they break this level, you just start buying from this area to 27,800. So you just you can place your STP just below this Hekinishi line, Ichimoku line, and yellow, that one price will be around 27,500, like 50 point below, 50-60 point below, and your target will be 27,800. This is for Bank Nifty. And if you see in Nifty chart, like Nifty, you can see this one Nifty also same pattern they are running. So they have given little more retracement. So once they break this area like Ichimoku line, so you go for buy and keep your SL just below this 200 moving average. So below this area, suppose previous lower point, just keep it just below this previous low. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.